this literature that Mexican Americans write and have written is not really about the experience of the recent immigrants. It's about Mexican Americans who are in Texas, but being Texan,